Hello, folks, and welcome back to Lego Avengers. So let's kick it in, ready and hit it. I could have done better with that one. Nah.
No sign of Coulson, sir.
This is hilarious. Hey, love Lego.
Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
How do you get locked? You know, never mind.
In all the rush to evacuate this place, look what happened. I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Sir, is that really a priority right now?
Is that? Nah, can't be. That's scary. Well, they're the voice of Sasuke Uchiha and Ben 10 from Alien Force and Ultimate Alien. And what he's also usually known as Spider-Man from Marvel Spider-Man. Which pretty much makes sense. And this, folks, is why I really wish I had the stealth mind. The guy trying to do push-ups. That's hilarious. Lego, the groundbreaking achievement. Dang it. In Lego, I get unlimited bullets. But in shooting games, I get limited. When is Lego? Seriously, I always ask, where do I get these bullets? And I wonder. It's Lego. The more you try to question it, the more it's. Hard to explain.
That's supposed to be funny?
all this, we're trying to freaking shoot a plant. Oh, how the low have fallen. I can't save the mighty. Not even close to us. Okay, I don't get why she had to go on the ground for that, but okay. God, that looks so freaking weird. When he's camouflaged. Oh, man. I lost the studs.
Selvig.
Dr. Selvig read an energy surge from the Tesseract 4 hours ago.
So we're not gonna discuss how we got stuck.
Spontaneous event.
It just turned itself on.
Okay. Agent Coulson.
We could have just cleared the obstruction, but hey, I'm just a lowly level 3, so what do I know?
Yep, that's him. I can definitely hear it in his voice. Shield base. Now we have to fix the car. Now we can do a lot of things. We could just give up and go home, but then again, that's the too reliable idea.
Wow, I guess that's one way to avoid getting a parking ticket. Maybe a little on the extreme side.
Levels now.
Climbing. When Selvig couldn't shut it down, we ordered evac. Campus should be clear in the next half hour.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep.
Thank you. did. I could have climbed on the... You know what? Never mind. I feel like I'm in an Iron Man 2. Yeah, I'm ready to go. Oh, shoot. Time to go to war.
What can I tell you about the Joint Dark Energy Mission Facility? Well, it's classified top secret, so nothing, really. I can't mention that we're studying an object of potentially unlimited power called the Tesseract. And I can't mention that it's recently become active and we have to evacuate the entire facility. Really, I can't tell you any of that. And don't get me started on those Phase 2 prototypes.
Okay, she says that she can't tell us, but she just told us.
There may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Director. She reaches peak level.
Chainsaw.
Doctor, harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
Yeah, but what's coming from the other side? Yeah, Lego dimensions. That's what that reminds me of.
Sir, please put down the spear.
I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Sure you are. Oh, sure you are. God, it's always mythical gods always say that kind of crap.
Sir, those agents don't seem so friendly anymore. Did that guy just use mind control?
You got this one? That silence isn't encouraging.
Hey, freedom! Dang it. Well, like they always say, better luck next time.
Don't worry, we'll figure this out. Eventually.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Access granted.
With glad tidings of a world made free.
Free from what?
Freedom.
Got a window. 4, 3.
Ha! Can't do sh. See, can do something. Up. Oh, it's right up.
Doesn't have to get any messy.
Of course it does. I've come too far for anything else.
Hey.
Please don't. I still need that. I am Loki of Asgard.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
You planning to step on us?
Sir, Director Fury is stalling. This place is about to blow.
Really? How are there so many flowers?
Need these vehicles.
Do you copy?
Okay, that would be all for now. See ya. Bye.